Right, I guess that will work. So, let me see. So what I need is to get a so. What I need to do is, where's those broken arrows? They're not gone. Because I need some broken arrows. And the reason why I need them, hold on. Here we go, guys. Go. Just take whatever's in there. Just run for it. Do not trust anyone, that's rule. Rule number one, do not trust anyone. An ugly guy. God, I can't even have a skin pack. That's what's wrong. Alright, let's see. I just went to go join a party. I think that's going to be better now. But as I was saying, hopefully more minigames will come out or something like that. And I just can't find the Steve head, but I do know where all the other heads are. There's any. Oh, look at this flying out, look at the map. Should I trust at this end? No trust at this end. Yeah, there's not a chest at this one. Just down there. Let me see where it is. Can you even get up here? You can get up there. Oh, no, never mind. You can't, but you can get up here. Oh, wait, no, I think you can't. Yeah, you can. Oh, there's a nice face on there too. It's called Showdown. Who is it? It's old Odd Sofa versus. Ooh, Cyborg. Odd Sofa, there's Odd Sofa. There's Cyborg. I don't think Cyborg's actually. Oh, Surfer has a win, sorry. Oh, he has nothing. Oh, and he's down. It goes out. Oh, old Surfer. Surfer fell again. Oof, what is he going to do? Where is that? Where did what? Where did Cyborg went? Where's Cyborg? Apparently Cyborg's gone. Apparently everyone. Hey, that's not good. I could just go to the school and see what's new. But it is a cool. Oh, all type of win again. But the reason what I hate about all so far is that he just keeps going behind people. It's not fair. It's really not fair. But whatever, whatever, whatever. Alright, ooh, this is Greek mythology edition, ooh. Ah, yes. I'm going for the middle one. Here, do you see? Just got a sword. So, I'm off now. Stupid Steve. Oh my god, I hate that old sofa guy. Whatever. Blackheart is. Oh my god. He's dead. Cyborg's actually doing pretty good now. Like always. And there's nothing in that chest. And then, where is. Old sofa, I believe. Old sofa must be somewhere around here. Old sofa is. He's not that clever. Okay. I believe that's a golden sword or that's a wooden sword. I'm not sure. Okay, he finally got some armor. And Icy is poisoned by I don't know who. She's lagging her crazy. Unless she has apples. So, going down now. What's the odd so far? Cyborg just killed someone. He killed two people. And I believe all so far died. And then Iceberg's still alive. So is Vecco, but Vecco's gonna, I swear, if Vecco wins. So is this in that chest? Oh, there's a bow in that chest, I believe. And then, where is Cybug? Cybug must be somewhere. Oh, there's Cybug. He's following, Icy Bear. He's poisoned. Cybug's poisoned. Now he's gonna go after, Ice Bear. Ice Bear is... He lost Ice Bear, apparently. Apparently he did lost Ice Bear. And Ice Bear might be underneath, or... There's Ice Bear. Bear. Ice Bear is down there. With the fishing rod. And Vecco for the first time is finally moving. Did Vecco die? Oh, where is Vecco? Is Vecco still down? Yeah, Vecco is still down. Right, I see where... So, apparently he's going to... Ooh. He still got Ice Bear. Cybug confused about Vecco. He doesn't even know where Vecco is. But Vecco is down there just chilling. And Cybug is gonna go after him and kill him. For now. Right. So there he goes and killing us. Yeah, okay. Cybug won old Sopa because old Sopa won the last game. So, and there's nothing in there. The zombie hit. But, apparently, I do know what to do in this one. As quick as you can. Yeah. Oh, I picked it. Oh, this is it. I know this one. I played all of them, I believe. Just gotta wait till the DC comes out. I'm gonna swim now. Yeah, I'm not following notes up for this time. Got some good items, and then attack! Killed him. So eat that. Yeah, I don't need this one. So... Ooh, what is this? Come back here, whoever you are. Got something for you. Alright. Come back here. I killed him. So I believe I'm doing pretty good. And the last one. Cause that died in the beginning. Didn't. So there's only four of us left. I believe it's Vecco. Still alive. Don't let anyone see me. Nothing down there. I think that will save me. So I believe. I saw someone to try to attack me. Oh my god, I see, you're a betrayer, I swear. You're a betrayer. Oh my Because apparently was kicked in the game. Alright, so I guess we have to wait next round for 13 seconds. 11 seconds. Yeah, we're gonna have a head to do this. So Donald Terrain, which one is this one? Oh, this one's regular. What the freak? Who took my sword? Whatever. I do know where some chests are in this one. I believe I remember. But then sometimes I don't. Maybe there's one down here. It looks like there's one down here. But I'm not sure. So. Who's that? Just walk away, go away. Just run for your life before you spot me. I think you already did. But still. Yes, there is one. Are you looted? How was my chest lost? So, what I need to do is find some chest. I see was apparently staying. stupid old sofa. No one likes you, even your mom doesn't. God. Oh, at least he starved to death. Thank God. Stupid old sofa. God. So, apparently, I died. As you see here. Me dead. Oh, okay. Can't go. Well, oh my god. It's a big old temple. Oh, someone's trying to do the parkour. And then, see who won the parkour. I guess that's the best test, I believe. Yeah, I think that one's the best test. So, he's not gonna undo it. How did he get up there? That's what I don't know. I see. That. Have to dump this. Pull that pole. Yep. You're gonna boop, 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 boop. I guess. JBR versus. Oh, he won that. He definitely won that. I think he had a strength potion, I believe. I believe he had a strength potion. So, let's go to my adventure of opening this door. Because I don't know how. But how this door, like, there's like a hole down here. And then, yep, there's a lever down there. That's what that guy is doing. Yeah. He's trying to find a way how to open the door, but I already know. It's like this, you idiot. God. What's the next one? Oh, I hate this one. This one I don't know at all. God. Okay, at least I got a sword. I have two pieces of armor, some boots, and some leather boots, and a jumpman. Well, there's chests in here too, I believe. Oh shit. Oh shit. This is a good bed too. Wait, hold on, there's a chest in there too. Oh, damn, it's right here. Oh, hello, Celia. Celia Reynolds. It's supposed to be, I don't know how do we do it. There's no more bows and arrows. Everyone has taken them. And then we have to find a way how to get out too. Hello. Alright, we're in Greek mythology. Ooh. Look on that. Greek mythology. Just check over there. I don't know what I have. I have a stick. I do need an arrow as well. Why? Oh my god! What's happening? I just, I'm like rage quitting because of this. Miss, yes. That's the girl's home. Nerd. You can eat, great. Disease. Just one, yeah, boy. Woo! Just got three kills again. Straight three kills. Yeah, I'm known as heavyweight. I'm the heavyweight championship. Oh, that's amazing. I'm supposed to be like that. I'm the heavyweight championship. Next one's in there. Remember it because I have nothing now, but I do have. Freaking run before I die, and then we go after this chest in here. Yes, sword. Yeah. Alright, I'm protected now because I have a sword now. So, gee. Two people, I can't stick with that. Under my little brothers. So put it closer.
time I killed two people, yeah. Whew. I know so good. I can't believe I killed him. Something like that. Open that. I think. So I guess there's an old sofa that I killed last time. So I won about 2 games, I would guess. Straight. Alright, Cybo just wants to be my friend. No. I can't do it. Alright, so. A head off. Must be a chest down there. There has to be a chest. And I know it was a chest. So I got a little helmet. Not that shabby. So I guess. Yep, there's a chest down there. Alright. So someone just killed someone. I believe. Oh, there's a repo in here too. Ooh. Let's draw. This is an iron box. Run. Run. Where is that? Oh, you got me. Oh, God. He always wanted to get me. I knew he did. So, it's up to Old Sofa and JDR. So, Old Sofa is there chilling. I'll be right back, guys. Hold on, guys.
What the heck? I just realized my mic was muted. Oh my goodness. Whatever. I just realized my mic was muted the whole time. So, I guess I just messed up pretty badly. This is getting kind of boring.
I guess you look because. Oh. Yeah, that's fine. Let me see. Map. These are all the maps? A Brilliantly Temple. Okay, I'm gonna go next. Okay. I think we do a lot. I want them to build more. But I guess that's gonna be it for today, guys. See you guys later. Bye. Peace. And please subscribe to a guy named Coach Chacon. He's a friend of mine. It's gonna be CHARROLOS space Chacon. So CH. I think it's an A, and then, oh, I forgot, but it's going to be Carlos, and then he's going to be the only one that I believe it's going to show kid with the green screen. It's going to be its profile on my subscriptions, on my subscriptions, but I hope you liked that video. Please leave a like and subscribe to Mr. Thanks' channel. And have a thankful day.